looks like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga?
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy? Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets. Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know. Some kind of workshop close to the old town.
Hello. Look at that. It's raining Nazis.
Thank you.
find a way to get to them.
So much.
Because their brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend. She made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to gramophone records in her Obermann's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out. I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
As a kid, we had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, he'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong, but the monster came all the same.